I was getting worried, and I just wanted... Never mind, I need to go.
Peter Hammargren. Yeah, that's the grumpy old man. He lives by the harbor, I think. Oh, you're in Anita's house. She just moved back here a couple of months ago, actually. Her folks are getting old. Her dad's not really himself anymore, so... She always cheers me up when I'm going through hell. Like, after I got dumped. And that was during her own divorce. And right after her diagnosis.
Thank you.
I made it. I'm at the shelter now. Oh God. Everything's so awful. We're not gonna find them, are we? Oh, you got the password for the computer in the bomb shelter. Let's try it out then. I need to know. This is even worse than I feared. If even tanks can't beat them.
There you are. Good that you're not dead, too. Let's check this computer. So, the Saltham Civil Defense got in touch with the army, who asked them to bring everyone to Saltvallen. That's the sports field. It's really close. All right. You go on. My leg still hurts like hell. Riding a bike here was tough enough. I'd better stay and support you from here. But you know what? You and I are gonna keep trying. That's what Anita would do.